In Easy Redmine 2019, you can create powerful UML or other diagrams right within your tasks, dashboards, knowledge base, requirements, or test scenarios. Diagrams feature can be accessed via diagram button in any HTML editor, toolbar, or Easy Redmine. To create a new diagram, click on the button and enter the name of the diagram. Use the editor to draw your diagram. Drawing tools and shapes can be found in the left sidebar, including Search Shapes field. Colors, styles, and sizes can be customized in the right sidebar. Basic diagram options like File, Edit, View, Arrange, Extras, and Help can be found in the top menu, while the Canvas Format view can be customized in the second line from the top. When you finish drawing, don't forget to save your diagram using the green button in the top right corner. Each diagram is saved under its specific name, and it automatically shows in the field where it was created. To add or remove a diagram from the field, simply add or remove the text in the following format. A diagram created on a task is automatically saved as an image attachment of the particular task. To edit an existing diagram, just click on the Edit Diagram button just above. To revert back to a previous version of the diagram, simply choose one from the drop-down list. Easy Redmine is a project management software to help you implement your diagrams and keep projects on track. Thank you for watching, and good luck with your projects.